Hello, it's Helen here from helenmartinonline.com. How are you going today? Hope you're having an awesome day wherever you are. If you're new to me live, just pop your name down below and say hello. Tell me where you're coming in from so I can say hello after the live. Now, the topic of conversation today, for those of you with a home-based business, we're talking about a brand new way to prospect and recruit. And I did talk about this briefly last week, but it's really intriguing me. And the more I learn about it and how successful it is, certainly the more intrigued I'm getting about it and learning and testing. So I really want to share this with you because it might be something that you can utilize to bring, to prospect in a different way, free. Completely free, which can help you sort of gain good quality prospects and, recruit the cream of the crop, as they say, into your business. So, hey, Gina, nice to see you. I really want to share this with you because I think it can help you. And the more I've learned sort of in the last week, as I said, it's really intriguing me and I'm going to learn more in a couple of days more about it. So you can too. So stick around because at the end, I'm going to share with you how you can learn a little bit more about this strategy and just a little bit more information about it. So I want to share this with you because I really think it can help you in your business. The sun's going in and out, so hopefully you can see me okay with the glare there. For those of you that have not been familiar with my trainings before, I predominantly help home-based business owners bring their business online. I do talk a lot about mindset as well as the skill set because it's just as equally important. A couple of days ago, I spoke about a particular thing, a thing that we're all, addicted to and how that can really hold us back in our life and our business and, being happy and having more success. So if you missed that from a couple of days ago, just feel free to go back to my website, www.helenmartinonline.com and have a look through the video library there or just look further down the feed here. It won't be that far down. So today we're talking about, a new way to find, great prospects and, really, in the home-based business, what you want to achieve, obviously, is to get really good, high-quality prospects. Because what happens if you don't is you can spend a lot of time and a lot of energy recruiting somebody into your business, talking to somebody about your business, and, they decide to join, which is awesome. But if they don't have the right mindset, if they don't have the same drive you do, if they try for, 5 minutes and they don't have much success and then they give up, then you've wasted a lot of energy on somebody that maybe that was never going to make it in this particular business model. So if you can get high quality prospects from day one into your business, it's going to make a massive business to your difference, to your business, sorry, because they've got the drive and they've got their equal sort of understanding of what it takes to be in this business and do it well, and they're not going to give up. And they're exactly the kind of prospects that you want to find to recruit into your business. Most absolutely, that's key to duplication in your business and really having a great quality team, if you like, if you're recruiting into your business so that there is that duplication and that equal drive and determination to keep on going when times get tough. And they have that longer term vision than, a lot of people that come into the home-based business. Unfortunately, they have like a 1 month, 3 month, maybe 6 month, if you're lucky, window, whereas they don't see any success in that amount of time, then they just give up. We really want people to join your business that have that long-term vision, have that drive, have that vision to keep on going, even when time gets tough. And let's face it, this is not the easiest industry to be in. We all know that, but there are means and ways to make it easier for you, and this is one of them. So what am I talking about? This new sort of way to, well, it's not new. It's just really that it's been undiscovered, and I'm talking about LinkedIn. And there's a bit of buzz about LinkedIn at the moment. You might have seen some stuff online about it because it's really coming to the forefront of how this underutilized platform can be awesome for your business. And there's a number of reasons for that. And I want to go through the five main reasons why you should consider looking at LinkedIn to grow your network marketing business. So I've got some notes here today, and I'm going to go through those because I've got some stats and stuff that I want to share with you as well. So I really want to highlight to you, this is not about shiny object syndrome, here's the new next best thing, let's go in that direction. This is about giving you options and strategies for a different platform that you can really get some high quality prospects. Now, if you followed any of my videos previously, you would know that I'm huge on attraction marketing. You don't, on any platform, any social media platform, the last thing you want to do is push out photos and links and stuff like that on your personal Facebook page, because that might be the social media platform that you're using, and you know, you're literally chasing people, or you're doing it the traditional way and you're chasing your family and friends. That's not the way that you want to grow your business, and if you are growing it that way, it probably won't take long before you're going to give up. So you need to be exposed to different strategies that are free and paid that can help you find those high quality leads and prospects to join you in your business, so you get massive duplication and the right people in your business to help your business grow. When their business grows, your business grows as well. So this LinkedIn strategy caught my eye from a friend of mine called Gloria, because she's made over $30,000 a month in September and October, and who knows what in November by the time it's finished, through LinkedIn. So she's got these strategies and it's all nutted out, and she's been testing this for the last 6 months, and so it's just grown and grown, and it's all free. So once you actually know how to use the platform and how to sort of target people, once you just know that little skill, and it really is just learning a new skill, then you can run with it, and you can run with it for free. So I just want to give you the five top reasons why you should consider using LinkedIn to grow your business. So LinkedIn is really the social network for professionals. So obviously Facebook is a social network. It's meant to be for family and friends. It's meant to be completely social. And this is where network marketers get it wrong, because they go on Facebook and they use Facebook to use it for business. That's not what Facebook is there for. Facebook is there for social, for interaction, for sharing what's happening in your life, sharing photos of your family and the things that you're doing and the holidays that you're going. But there's a lot of people that use Facebook as a bit of a business platform. Not only is that against Facebook, policies and procedures and rules and all the rest of it, and people's personal profiles are actually getting shut down because they're using it as a platform to sell. So one, you shouldn't be doing it because of Facebook policies anyway. And two, over and over and again, I say this, when you do that, you just look like you're selling, buy my stuff. There's no connection with the benefit. There's no sharing there. It's just like, here's a special coming up for Christmas, or, if you're in America, like for Thanksgiving or Black Friday or whatever, special, buy my stuff. It just screams that you're selling stuff. And if people don't know what it is, they'll go and Google it, and then they find out it's a network marketing company, and that leads to it being a pyramid scheme, and game over. So this is why you want to get the basics of attraction marketing down pat first, no matter what platform you're on. So all the things I teach about social media branding and attraction marketing, no matter whether it's Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, you've got to understand attraction marketing first, and not do push marketing, which is pushing. You're basically going, here's my stuff, buy it. You're pulling people into you and you're attracting people to you. So you still need to understand all of that. So don't think going into LinkedIn and avoiding all that attraction marketing stuff that I talk about is irrelevant, because it's not. You've still got to do attraction marketing on LinkedIn. So let's look at LinkedIn. So LinkedIn is the social network for professional people. So business people, highly qualified people who care about what they do for a living. They're interested in building their career, they're serious about, business. And if they're serious about business, they're probably serious about getting somewhere, making money, achieving things in life. So the people that are on LinkedIn are awesome prospects to target into. So LinkedIn has 467 million users. And 40% of those use the platform daily. I had no idea that it was so widely used. I mean, I started a profile myself when I was a general manager in the corporate world and used it for that reason, but it hadn't even crossed my mind until sort of Gloria brought it to my attention that you could really utilize it quite smartly in the home-based business area. So LinkedIn is sort of on par with Pinterest. It's a little bit less popular than Twitter and Facebook and Instagram, but it's growing all the time. But just be aware that there is a difference between, you know, who's on there. It's the quality of the people on there that's really the key here. So most home-based business owners dismiss LinkedIn because they think it is for business people, and it is, but you don't have to be a business professional to be there yourself. You set up your profile, and you know, if your profile might be that you help other home-based business owners build their business, or your platform could still be on the benefits of what your product offers. So you might set up your profile regarding health and wellness or travel or skincare or whatever it is that your products do. That's where you can sort of have your profile, if you like. So let's have a look at the five top reasons why you should look at LinkedIn. So one, people on LinkedIn have more buying power. This is really powerful. I just said that before. The people that are on LinkedIn are professionals. So they're not afraid of spending money. They're not afraid of increasing their skill set. And they're not afraid of buying. Okay, so that's really powerful. So a typical LinkedIn user has 2 times more buying power than somebody on Facebook. So they're the people that you want to tap into, people that are interested in increasing their skill level and not afraid of spending money. And they're super, super, super engaged. So statistically, it says that they are super engaged too and are 152% more likely to be active in online conversations. So you know what Facebook's like with, you know, Messenger and messages. There's a lot going on Facebook, and there's a lot of value to Facebook. I'm not dissing Facebook, you know, in any way. I still think you should be there and grow your, you know, do the social media branding and have your brand there and grow it, and even do Facebook advertising when you're ready for it. But it can get very busy because it's social for personal reasons. LinkedIn is social for business reasons. So you can get straight to the point a lot quicker. So people are a lot more engaged in that business sort of conversation. So that's number one, is that people on LinkedIn have more buying power. Number two, easier targeting. So there's 1.5 million LinkedIn groups, and that's really disproportionately a high number of groups for a network of the size of LinkedIn. So great number of groups there and highly engaged people sort of in those groups. And they're active because they're there for a particular reason. They're not just flitting around or scrolling through a Facebook page. They're there for a reason, and they're there to do business, and they're there to learn. They're there to increase their skill level. They're there to look for solutions. So there's lots and lots of advantages for the people that are actually on LinkedIn, and they like to discuss business. They like to... Did we come back? We come back? Yes, we've come back. Sorry, my internet just sort of dropped out there for a second. So number three, it's more efficient. So most serious professionals use LinkedIn daily, weekly, or monthly. And when they do, they don't go online to be social. They're not sharing pictures of their cats or their dogs or going down the beach or whatever. They're online for a reason. It's a business platform. They want to do business. They want to engage in business. They'll look at something and they'll either like it or they don't. So it's rather than, you know what home-based businesses are like. People are wishy-washy and people dance around the edges and people don't want to get to the conversation, or they avoid your message or whatever. And there's a lot of wasted time sometimes on Facebook as a social media platform for prospecting. LinkedIn's not like that. It's very strategic, business orientated, straight to the point, which means you can be more efficient. So that's number three. And it basically means it's no, how do I say this without saying a naughty word? There's no BS sort of involved. It's sort of straight to the point, you know, business orientated, high quality prospects, and you'll get to the point a lot quicker and you'll get results a lot quicker. So LinkedIn's really, really efficient. Number four, more organic reach. I've noticed this a lot with Facebook is pushing people to pay. So organic reach is getting less and less, especially if you've got a like a business page. So they want you to pay. So they're not sending people's stuff out organically as much as they used to. So with LinkedIn, now that's your job. So you need to be highly engaged with your audience, your fans. If you've got a business page, a fan page, a public profile page, then you've got to make that effort and commitment to be engaged with your audience so you get that organic audience. But if you're new and you're starting out, and you haven't got a lot of organic reach so far, you know, you can boost posts, and that's great because it increases your reach and stuff like that, but it does cost money. LinkedIn has a great organic reach. So there was a stat here, how many times more? 5 times more organic reach than you can get on Facebook. So that's pretty cool as far as, you know, you write something for free, you reach out to people, and it's going to be shared 5 times more organically than Facebook. So it means that people are seeing, you know, 5 times more your posts, 5 times more that they could learn about your offer, 5 times more that people could buy, join, engage, etc. So the stats with the organic reach are awesome. So, and number 5, the last one, people are way more responsive. This is what I was saying before, in that, you know, something like Facebook is very social. So people are there for social reasons. And so some people will engage, some people will don't. They're there mainly for social reasons, not business reasons. So you may not get the response necessarily that you're looking for you know, that business interaction. LinkedIn is different because people are there professional reasons, they're looking for solutions, they're looking to increase their skill level, all that kind of stuff. People are far more responsive to what it is that you have. So, you know, great platform. And, you know, Gloria was sharing with me the other day that she gets a 25% response rate to her offers. So imagine if you put your offer, whatever it is that you have to offer, products, services, you know, etc., and you could put that in front of a number of people, and 25% of those people responded. That's actually a far higher percentage than anything you'll probably get through Facebook, or definitely traditional network marketing when you're pounding the pavement doing it one by one by one by one. So she's had unbelievable success, and she's only been testing this for 6 months. And I'll say it again, she earned over $30,000 in September and October, and she'll exceed that in November. So this works. So if you are looking for a new way to you know, get high quality prospects, get them engaged really quickly, and that are highly likely to buy, sell, make a decision, you know, not be wishy-washy and dance around the edges, make a decision, then LinkedIn is really a strategy that you could look at quite seriously for growing your network marketing business or your home-based business, whatever the business is that you've got. So what Gloria has decided to do is she's linked up with a mentorship company that I'm involved with, and they're doing a charity project for Black Friday. If you're outside America, you might not know what that is, but they've got Thanksgiving and then they've got Black Friday, which is where everybody spends a ridiculous amount of money at the shops, and you know, most retail businesses go into the black. So she's decided to offer this training to tell everybody how to use LinkedIn. Now, the beauty about LinkedIn is once you know how to set it up, how to approach it the right way, how to prospect in the right way, and provide your offer in the right way, once you know how to do all of that, then you can run with it for free. You only need to learn this skill in her training, and then you can run with it, and you have no ongoing costs. I already spoke about last week the power of doing a live in LinkedIn. So she had examples. I mean, if you missed that, go back to my website and the video library and look at that, or just go down the feed. She was saying that she had, like, her last one that she looked at, she did a Facebook Live and got 6 people that watched her Facebook Live that had, I don't know, it was over 900 people or something that watched her live in LinkedIn, because LinkedIn is just getting into the live platform. Like, Facebook's been there for a little while yet. I would highly, highly, highly recommend to you, don't dismiss Facebook Live. Facebook Live is the fastest way that you're going to grow engagement and build your brand and stuff like that. But now LinkedIn's getting on the you know, bandwagon. They've got their own live platform now. So if you go into LinkedIn and do a live from there, the exposure, organic exposure, guys, Not paid, not boosting any posts, organic exposure. This is huge for you. So I would highly recommend you get onto this training. So there is a charge because it's specialized training that Gloria normally charges hundreds and hundreds of dollars for, but she's doing it for charity to raise money for Heifer International. Now, I've put a link up above. If you want to know more about the charity and all of the, or, you know, that side of it, it's all on that page. There's a bit more information on that link, and then that'll lead you through to the information about Heifer International and what that charity arm is all about and who it's helping. So if you've got a charity nature in you, don't look at this training as an expense. Look, and seriously, it's not that much. It's $97. And, you know, majority of that is going to charity. So if you've got a charity nature about you, then look at it from that way. And, you know, just to invest under $100 in your business into something that could result in thousands for you. Build, if you could just recruit a couple of people a month, which maybe you're not recruiting now through a strategy like LinkedIn, which once you know how to learn how to use it, which Gloria will tell you, then you've got that skill forever to utilize. And wouldn't it be nice if you could earn $30,000 a month, you know, once you've tested it and trialed it and you know what you're doing, etc. So don't overlook this strategy. It's really, really powerful. And why I'm bringing this to you now is this training is only in a couple of days' time. It's on November the 24th at 1 p.m. Eastern and 10 a.m. Pacific time, US time. If you're in Australia, it's at a wonderful early hour of the morning on Saturday morning in Australia, but there will be a replay. So if you invest in this training to build your business, you'll get access to that replay so you can watch it at your leisure over and over and over again. There's also free coaching in that cost. Just click in the link and have a look what you get. It's far more than the money that you would be paying. So I'd highly recommend, I'm starting to get into this. I'm starting to realize the benefit of this platform, how it can be used and how you can recruit into your business from it. And remember, this is a free platform that you can use. So well worth finding out how to learn the skills you need to learn to build your business. So just wanted to bring that to you as an option for you to build your home-based business. It's something that's available to you, but only like now. Like you need to click on that link now before the 24th when the training is on, or if you're in Australia, that it'd equate to the 25th, early hours of the morning. So go and click on that link above and learn all about it, and you know, you choose. But thank you for being here. If you've been with me live, or even if you're on the replay, just type in replay, say hello, tell me where you're coming in from so I can say hello to you afterwards. And if you've got any questions, just click my messenger on the page here and just, you know, send me a message and ask me some questions if you want to know any more about it. So I hope that's going to be really useful to you. I'm excited about it, so I hope you are too. So have an awesome rest of the day, whether it's morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are, and I will catch you very soon. Bye.